pushing, pulling, snapping, pushing, snapping, pushing. This forward is the most important one. Okay? Now we're going to snap underhook. As I get the underhook, you see how I stepped in with my left leg? You see my right leg's lead leg. As I snap underhook, I bring my left leg in because I want my hip stand on the underhook. Okay? So, snap underhook here. Left leg comes in. My right leg ends up being my back leg. Okay? That's also what I was calling a shuffle step. I shuffle step to the side. I basically just circle left a little bit. And as I do that, my lead leg changes. Snap. Bring my hips in here. Now I have a big angle on this guy. I have this whole side of his body pretty much controlled or cut off with this arm. Alright? And I want to do elbow. Where do I want my elbow?
In.
Oh, my elbow's in. Alright? So, now, I'm immediately going to go to a throw by. A throw by, or I can punch, change level, single, or underhook, throw by. Okay, throw by's a little tougher, but that's what I'm trying to do, guys. A lot of times against a really tough guy, the first shot's not going to work, right? So then we got to work on chain wrestling. The first shot, maybe I take two, three, maybe four shots to score one takedown. Alright, so now we're working on moving this guy, snap, underhook, I try to throw by, he circles, now we have other options. As he circles and squares up, that's an open up space. Because I was trying to get close to him, he circles, squares up, now there's space, I still have his handle. See this handle right here? The first one I showed was to do an outside step, high crotch. Okay, high crotch, outside step is different than a penetration, heel or toe penetration. I take a little step, and I throw my knee in there fast, I change levels fast. I change levels fast, and I outside step, I go like this. Outside step. That's different than this. Step, knee over toe, trail leg comes up. I end up in the same position, but I got there different. This is faster. Okay? I throw, and I also throw this underhook over my head, like I'm throwing out the garbage. Step, throw my knee in there, and outside step strong. Here. And I really just throw that, again, throw this over. Here, I'm trying that single, throw. Outside step strong. Okay? And now, I didn't show any finish, guys. I didn't show any finish. But do I want space or no space?
No space.
No space. Okay? And I don't want you guys worrying about a finish yet.
Just could you
go to
a fireman?
Yeah, but you want a fireman's from an overhook, actually, usually. So it looks like a fireman's position. It's similar movement. But no. I'm trying to go underhook to a single or a throw by you squaring up. Now I'm changing direction. I was coming this way. Now my knees, I'm changing level, my knees hit the mat, and I'm outside step real fast. I'm going knee down, outside step. I throw them over my shoulder. And then I trail like that, I pull up into a strong power position. Okay, let's work on that one real quick. 1, 2, 3.